Yeah. Is oh hello. His S's, you know, they're I'm not going deaf too, but his S's are real soft.
Yes.
Or consonants, yeah. So I have a hard time hearing him.
It's hard to understand. Whenever he stands away from the microphone, it's harder too.
Yeah. Let's see. Is that guy in there? You want to bring him here? Hey.
So what are we doing until time?
We just walk through and make sure you get all your music on the screen for each piece. Make sure you have your mouths. We're going to get back.
It's okay to do that, right?
Yeah. Right, yeah. Well, as long as you're playing Brazil.
good evening. Thank you all for being here tonight. This is the time when I need to say all the thank yous, kind of like at the Oscars, you know. The thank you to all people who really do all the work behind the scenes and make all of this possible. First, I'd like to thank Dr. Rob Falvo, who is the percussion professor here at the university. He makes it possible for us to use all of the instruments you're seeing in front of you here. So, and without him and his cooperation, this really couldn't happen. So, Dr. Falvo, if you're out there somewhere, please stand up. Let us give you a round of applause. Thank you. And the next gentleman who has worked his tail off this summer, I couldn't have done this without his help. He's just been amazing. The quartet you heard on the other side of the stage, he directed that. He coached every bit of that from the very beginning. And they were so successful. So, Mr. Chris Mayhew, right here, Chris. He has been performing with us tonight, and he didn't plan on doing that, but anyway, he's been really gracious to help us out here. And he's also loaned a lot of his equipment to the students for this concert, so thank you. Let's see. Of course, the lady you heard playing the steel drum here, Lindsay Scarborough, one of the head counselors here, couldn't thank her enough for playing that line in the last tune, Casper's Lullaby. And, of course, all the parents who are here, of all these students, would you stand up and let us give you a round of applause for sharing your precious treasures with us here at Cameron? And lastly, I guess, would be the percussion ensemble students who have worked so hard this summer. A lot of this music is difficult, but they have risen to the occasion and done a fabulous job. One more round of applause for them. Okay, thank you so much. I hope you'll stick around for the string orchestra. We have one more tune, a little funk tune. It has a long title, but we just call it Who's Gone? We'll be right back.
her spirits are justified. As the heavens roar and great hailstones beat down upon the proudly standing corn.
Thank you.